In Song of Solomon chapter 8, the maiden gives this description of the love that she desired from her king. Place me like a seal over your heart, like a seal on your arm. Now keep it in mind that this song is both a picture of marriage and God's love for his people. What does this verse tell us? It says love is like a seal. And the word used for seal usually refers to a signet ring that was pressed into soft wax. On a document, this seal was of great value because it represented the signature and authority of the writer. The seal of a king was permanent and binding. For someone to fall under a king's seal meant that they belonged to him and were secure living under his authority. In the context of this song, it's a beautiful picture of how the maiden wants the king's love to be displayed in their relationship. Literally, till death do us part. For you and I, in terms of our relationship with the Lord, it's a request that has already been answered in its fullest sense. In his second letter to the church at Corinth, the Apostle Paul said that God has put his seal on us and given us his Spirit as a guarantee. To the church at Ephesus, Paul said, "In him, when you believed, you were sealed with the promised Holy Spirit." So here's the good news for you and I today from the Song of Solomon. This sealing, in a spiritual sense, it's for everyone who believes. There are no exceptions. See, what the maiden in this Song of Songs desired of her king has already been given to you and I in Christ Jesus, our King. Bearing his seal means that we're extremely valuable to God. We are his special possession for now and for all time. And we are secure living under the authority of Jesus in his position of favor before a holy God. My hope, my prayer for you and I today is that we'll get this beautiful picture from the Song of Solomon and live out our day under the seal of his great love.